David Warner scored his first century since returning from his ban as holders Australia beat Pakistan by 41 runs in the ICC World Cup at Taunton. After being put to bat, Australia looked set for a total in excess of 350. Pakistan pacer Mohammad Amir broke the partnership between openers Warner and captain Aaron Finch. It was Finch who paid the price for his needless urgency. From there on, the Aussies could not get partnerships going on as Pakistan reined in, largely due to Amir's incisive spell. Warner, who was dropped twice, was lucky to get to his 100. Amir then cleaned off the Aussies with his first 5-wicket haul in World Cup to bowl out the Aussies for 307. Pakistan lost Fakhar Zaman early, but Babar Azam and Imamul Haq shared a 51-run stand before the former was dismissed by Nathan Quaternaire. Mohammad Hafiz and Imam joined hands for an 80-run stand, but once both were out in quick succession, Pakistan's chances faded. But a thrilling counter-attack started by Sarfraz Ahmed, Hassan Ali and Wahab Riaz put them right back in contention at 264-7. Then Mitchell Starc returned to the attack to have Riaz caught behind to the thinnest of edges and then bowled Amir. Sarfraz was run out for 40 by Glenn Maxwell's direct hit to end the contest.